55 miles per hour. That's fast, though, man. That's fast.
With this thing, you know, I drive a garbage back truck. Roads all the time, you know.
So. I drive a garbage truck. We can only do 30, 35, yeah. 40. That's it.
I drive a garbage truck. I get 40.
Do you really? Still do?
Yeah.
What kind of truck?
Rear load packer.
Rear load. Okay. I used to be in a rear load. Then the town I worked for said that we were getting done too early, so they bought us the automated trucks. So we got to do one side of the street and come around. Just to slow us down, that's all. We were getting done so early and going home, getting paid 8 hours.
Wow.
We had it made.
Yeah, my boss called me this morning. You come to work? No. Why not? Because I'm going down there on the fire truck. Told you I wouldn't be around this weekend. What part of not being around did you not understand? Well, I have to go do it. You wanted to be the boss. All right, we'll go up. We'll go that way. I'll swing it out.
You know what? You can go this way first.
Right.
You might not even have to go that way unless you want to.
Do
you know what? Go this way first, that way, and that's it. No problem.
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll kick you about this height. Out. Up. Or you guys ain't afraid of heights?
No, we're not afraid.
All right.
Thank you.
Climb roofs. Climb antennas, too. So that's... Nope, not afraid. You can't be afraid of height to be a fireman. You got to climb a ladder. The fires don't come down to you, you gotta go up to them.
Best ride of the day.
Right.
You gonna get in?
Got room if you want, come on in. Free admission.
Are you recording?
Yep.
Okay, I won't say a word.
No, you can talk. You're free to talk. Look at that.
Huh?
That's beautiful. It's like going up in an elevator.
Fast, I like that.
Look at that. That is so cool. Look at the people.
We're making everybody jealous. I like it.
hold the camera?
Yeah, can you? Thank you so much.
That is fantastic.
No problem.
I bet your kids, did every hook. I bet your kids would love to go up in this thing.
We have had brought them up there before. They absolutely love it.
Like a little kids like that? Oh my God, they would love it. That is really cool.
We did a training one day with.
Oh, look at what we got back there.
We did a training with Scotland's tower back when they had it before. We did water balloon flights from tower to tower.
Up there. How many feet?
75
feet? Really? That's only 75 feet.
The way it's up there, good for changing the light bulbs on the silos and bomb pumps. That's what we are, bomb pumps. We have no hydrants. Everything comes out of the pond. But between me, him, and the fire chief, I suspended all pump training so it gets water.
Wow. When you feed that hose up there, what does that go up over? That.
The hose, like a cylinder hose, goes up to
5 inches
to the side. Goes right off.
Okay. There he goes, right up to the nozzle.
There's a little handle to pull for the water shower so you don't get melted.
Yeah, I seen it when I was in there.
Yeah.
That is something. Look at this. That'd be cool if you could do that. They're draining that off the Yantic, right?
Back in.
That would be cool if you could do what they're doing. What are they draining off the unit, right?
Yeah. Probably could be a good idea to pull some water through.
I'm gonna stand.
15 minutes. So if you did not vote for your favorite fire truck, please come to the DJ booth and vote for your favorite fire truck. And again, you have 15 minutes to vote when voting closes.
Alright, go vote, buddy. Down here fast. That's how you fully all the fire company going.
That's right.
No, go ahead, you get in.
Thank you.
Yeah.